did love me. Hey. Come on, who you are? You're from
what you did as long as you love me. Bang Wan, I thought you only listen to Hindustani songs.
Hindustan? No way. I like English song now. English best.
Oh, I think I know why.
Let me guess. Maybe something or someone makes you fall in love with English songs, right?
I fell in love with BSB, Backstreet Boys.
You fell in love with English songs or our English teacher?
What? I swear. I sing because I like. I really like. Your English teacher, she like what song? What band? What singer? You ask her and you tell me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Yes, Mak. Okay. Yeah.
Hey.
My students, I have to start my class. Okay, talk to you later, ya. Assalamualaikum. Bye. Come in, have a seat.
Hello, Kak Shida.
How are my students today?
Fine.
Everything okay?
Great.
Yeah, great.
Hey, I noticed you guys are quite early today.
Abang Wan was excited to send us early to tuition.
Oh, really? I have a question. I noticed that your van driver likes to wear that big sunglasses. Why?
Oh, maybe that's his style. Or he has a secret identity, secret agent or something.
Or maybe he's a van driver during the day and a superhero during the night, right?
Oh, cut it out, guys. Okay, shall we start today's lesson?
You were on the phone just now, right? With your ahem.
Hey, don't be busybody, you know? And by the way, who's on the phone just now, Kashida?
Oh, who's busybody now?
Well, I was talking to my mom. She called to check on me.
Your mom still checks on you? Although you're already big?
Well, to her, I'll always be a little girl.
Oh, I always see you as our English teacher, and I can't imagine you as a daughter, you know?
Or as a mom with your kids.
What's so funny about that? Now, time's running as we speak, so let's start today's lesson, yeah? Now, today, we are going to look at one cute little word, but never underestimate this word because in a sentence, it does big jobs. The word today is S. A-S. S. So please take down some notes. I can share with you 5 different functions of S, but for today's lesson, we focus on 3 functions only, okay?
Why does one word sometimes have many meanings and functions?
Well, that's how language works. That's why we learn grammar, to see how one word can change according to its position in a sentence. Cool, huh?
Yeah, everything relates to English is cool to you.
Everything related to language is cool to me. Now, back to the usage of S.
As long as you love me,
baby.
That's one of the functions using S, right? In a love song.
Hey, feeling lovey-dovey today.
Oh, for your information, Kak Shida, Abang Wan was singing that song in the van just now.
No kidding. No wonder it looks kind of cloudy today. Anyway, I think your lead singer has some kind of special power, like he knows what I'm going to teach in class. Ooh, scary, huh?
Well, like attracts like, right? Well, you are both in the same wavelength, Kashida.
Match made in heaven.
Yeah.
Hey, whatever, guys. Okay, now, let's go back to the functions of S. If you refer to your best buddy, the English dictionary, you will see at least 20 different ways to use S in a sentence. Should I entertain you with all 20 of them?
No problem with me.
My headache's coming now. Do we have to know them all?
You don't have to, but it's nice to know. I will explain the common ones only, okay? Because I don't want you tonight, you go to sleep and start having nightmare and scream, "Help, Grandma!" And people might think you are afraid of your grandma. Okay, now, three different functions of S. Number one, we need S to join. We need S to join words or phrases in a sentence to make good sentences. In grammar, we call this conjunction. Now, I'm going to read some sentences here. Sentence number one. Some flowers, as the rose, require special care. In this sentence, S means for example. Sentence number two. Reuben spilled the milk as he got up. Here, S means when or while. Lastly, I'm not going anywhere this weekend as my car is in the workshop.
Oh, you can ask about when to drive you.
Thanks, but no thanks. In sentence three, S means because. Amazing, huh? One little word having three big, big functions.
So, I've heard sentences like as soft as silk,
as funny as a clown,
as beautiful as me.
Quit dreaming, Fira.
Hey, wonderful. What you are doing now is you are using S to make comparison, to show similarity, how two things are alike. Here, S means like.
Funny like a clown.
Soft like silk.
Beautiful like me.
You are such a positive thinker, Fira. The best way to understand grammar is to use them in your speaking and your writing.
Oh, you mean use the word conjunction in our conversation? Like, oh, that's nice conjunction you have.
Or drive carefully at the conjunction.
Hey, I actually like that joke, but seriously, you understand what I mean, right?
Sure, you want us to use as much as we can as we talk or as we write.
Brilliant! So, let's summarize, yeah? One big function of S is...
to join words or phrases into sentences.
In grammar, we call this...
conjunction.
Fantastic, you three musketeers. Now, another way of using S is to show how things are...
similar and alike.
Yoo-hoo, you nailed it! Now, let me indulge you in the third function of S. I know you want more. Go ahead, say it.
Say what?
Say, we want more three times.
Come on.
We want more. We want more. We want more.
I like that. Okay,
your wish is my command.
Now, one more way to use S is to explain the role of someone or the function of something. Let me read a sentence. My friend works as a producer for a TV program. Bleach acts as antiseptic agents. Now here, in sentence number one, S is used to describe the job of my friend. And in sentence number two, the function of bleach. Clear now?
Different functions, and you said that there's more than 20. I guess this is why we learn grammar, right?
Yeah, to understand how language works, right?
Yeah, it's kind of fun, you know, especially when you put yourself in the sentence, like beautiful like me. I like it.
Well, that's how you enjoy learning. You make the process fun and enjoyable. Successful people, they do not do things that they enjoy, but they find joy in things that they have to do. Simple. Wow, look at the time. And the white van is here too, man. This man is punctual.
Which man, Kashida? Do you mean the one W-A-N who is a part-time van driver, Kashida?
That's cute, Nina. Not you. But the one that you said, the one W-A-N. Is this correct, Kashida? The van arrived as we finish our tuition classes.
Perfect! Any more sentence?
Mimi.
Go ahead.
As punctual as Abang Wan.
Oh my god, this man must be your icon or idol or mascot or something. As long as it helps you to understand grammar, then no problem with me.
Oh, Kashida, what's your favorite song and singer?
Me? Oh, I love the oldies, songs from the 70s, from the 60s. I love some songs from ABBA, Carpenters. Their songs are all evergreen, like my money.
Hey, he loves singing too, just like him.
Maybe they can create a duet album and I can be a promoter, you know?
What are you talking about? Who's him?
Oh, of course, Album One. He wanted to know what's your favorite song. Because, well, he likes BSV. And I think that he started singing English songs because he likes you.
Really? Well, I hate BSB because they are so boyish. They are just a bunch of pretty boys that teenagers go crazy about. Me, I love songs with good lyrics and poetic lyrics. And I hope your Abang Wan can understand that.
We'll definitely convey this message to him.
Well, okay, that's all we have for today. So I hope you really enjoyed our lesson. And remember, keep reading, okay?
Okay.
Sure.
Thank you,
Gachida.
My pleasure.
Sure. Oh, make sure you get your stuff. Mm-hmm. Don't leave everything or anything here. Come, let me walk you to the door, okay?
Okay. Oh, thanks a lot, Gachida.
My pleasure. Always a pleasure.
Okay, adios.
Au revoir. Oh, bye bye. Bye bye, butterfly.
Okay.
Bye, Gachida. Hope you enjoyed today's class, okay?
Okay.
Keep reading. Do your homework. See you next week.
Bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Get inside safely. Okay, bye.
Everybody okay?
Yeah, we're fine.
Hey, you want to know Kashida's choice of music, right? Remember?
Oh, yes. Yeah. What she say?
She said she loved the kind of ABBA, Carpenters and all the oldies, you know.
ABBA, Carpenters? I don't know lah. Alif Bata, I know lah.
Well, I think you should start visiting the music stores. As for ABBA or the Carpenters, they'll show you.
Yeah.
ABBA. ABBA Dabba Doo. Ah, the Flintstones, I know. Yabba dabba do.
Okay, let's go.
I don't care who you are, where you're from, what you do.